Hello everyone, I'm the Soloist and welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 2. Alright, let's go save Sherry. Yeah, okay, I've got everything. Sherry, don't you worry. Your surrogate mother is gonna save your life. Just or not, I
You're
guess.
Up again. William! This ends now.
Oh, well, that was easy.
What the hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
William!
Lady, you should have put him down right then and there.
I should have killed him while I had the chance.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G virus in it.
Oh, hey. What is that? What is it supposed to be doing?
I got this. You should take care of Sherry.
I'm sorry, why I got this?
I don't know what you're up against. I have a pretty damn good idea.
Whatever you do.
Don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
Oh. Sir! Well, it's a good thing I have one! Sir? Got me in a corner! I am so upset about how that just went. Where's it gonna pick up from? G Stage Street. All those eyeballs on G's body aren't just for show. Pop them all and G will be open to attack. Yeah, he's got one on the back, though. He's got one on his back. Oh. Look at that. I can grab more healing items. I'm a little upset about how that went. And by a little, I do mean a lot. Oh, I looked at this wrong. I was like, whoa, where did all my regular gunpowder go? Gotta pull that out. Look, I have two now. And I'm also going to start with this thing. And then I'm going to skip this cutscene. Because I'm not watching it a second time. Skip.
Class A breach detected. Class A breach until target is neutralized.
I'm incredibly weak at the start of this fight. Like, I just kind of didn't realize it. You stupid eyeballs. I need you to turn around. That's what I need you to do. What is he doing? Is he just kind of stuck there? On his back. I'm sorry, sir. Who told you you could do that? I guess the game developers. What? I didn't even think about that. Can I... your stupid little eyeballs. Woohoo! Almost got me with that one. Too bad I have no aim. Okay, I got his stupid one off his back. That's good. No, don't you dare. Oh, he's cornered me. Oh, that's good. I can't stop that one. I can't stop that one at all. Earthy through the fire of the flames! Sir? Sir? Oh, that does not have bullets. Shot you in your eyeballs, how do you feel? Whoa! So bad at aiming. It's like this gun has a red dot for a reason. Did I do it? Burst all your dumb eyeballs? Apparently still a whole lot of items down here.
Has been neutralized, ending quarantine.
And that target was neutralized thanks to yours truly. A man screaming his head off. It's a whole lot of handgun ammo. And then I'm able to now put the two big rounds back in. Cool, I'll get there momentarily. There's lots of things here. I don't use that needler thing. Like, I have it. I never use it. I get all the things from this corner. That's where the service lift is, so let me check out this space. Yep, nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Okay, good, good. Why eyeballs? What did the Resident Evil team do that made them just so upset with eyeballs? They were like, oh yeah, the idea of eyeballs? Terrifying. This way. This way.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Yeah, I know. I'm not trying to keep you from her. There's the little dead man in the corner. I passed the door.
So good.
Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sure.
I have to combine that. I know. Okay.
Can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Oh, right.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh my God, Sherry, you're so slow. My weapons are all... oh, I don't have bullets for this one. Which probably makes it a good time to equip that one in its place. Even though I have plenty of gunpowder to make more. Oh!
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me, for helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
That's sweet. I'm really gonna struggle to figure this one out. Okay, there's no zombies in this space. That's good. Was there something else I was supposed to pick up? No? Okay. Oh, no, there it is. A knife? It's not like I don't have 4 of those just hidden away.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence
What am I going to? Well, I'm going to put this down because I've got one. I'm going to put that down because it's an extra. And I'm going to put those down. Could I take out more gunpowder and fill this up? Yes. Am I going to? Yes. It's custom parts. Why would I do that? If I pull this out just a little bit, I'll start with this. Come on, Cherry. Oh, a countdown timer. Oh no! Don't think I don't see Plant Boy on the ground there.
Sherry, run!
Oh! Almost ran right into that one. Where are we going? I got stuck. Below me. Is anyone below me? Okay, good. I missed bullets. How did I do that?
Of course. The stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
9 minutes. And
how did you even see that opening, Sherry?
God damn it, your time
sucks. Oh, no, 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 no. That should keep it down for a little bit. I'm a king!
Nice work.
We made it.
How do I use this? Oh! Another gun! Oh, power cell things. Okay, I need space. That's what I need. Okay, a full-on minigun, eh? I will store that. I'm gonna store that. I'm gonna store that one. This should be enough, right? Whole bunch of just regular handgun ammo. Do I have any more grenades? Okay, it was worth the check. It was worth the check. Got first aid sprays. That's so weird. I don't... No, okay. That should be good. It should be good.
7 minutes until.
Yeah, 7 minutes until detonation. What's in here? Okay, I need that.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
I was gonna say, I hope there's nothing else on this train for me. How many spaces is the minigun? It's 2. So I just need to make the space for it. How do I move you? There I go. Nice. Okay.
Coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Damn!
Okay, and off we go. Scale that wall. I can only shoot his dumb eyeballs. Nope. Just gotta keep running until he rounds the corner. Told you to reverse your directions on me. Where's he at? Where is Mumbo Mumbo? Turn around, look at me. No, not like that. Am I holding him off? Like, what am I doing? Nope. His eyeballs are going red. This has to mean I'm doing the right thing, right? You've got so many dumb eyeballs. I've only got 85 shots left in this. I didn't even know he was aiming for me. Nope. William Birkin, why can't you just die? One, he said. You won't need the rest, he said. Let me go. I'm a king.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here. First thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Expect to get through this that quickly. But yeah, cool. Thank you guys so much for joining me along through Claire A. Don't worry, I'm gonna just jump right into Claire B. Leon B. I know that I didn't play through Jill's story in Resident Evil 1, but to be honest, those games are pretty much the same thing, just with two different characters. Whereas this one, the stories are quite different and also intertwined, so you get the rest of the story if I play as the other person. So, in order to fill in the gaps, that's why I have to play Leon. Otherwise, I would have just chosen Leon from the start, and we would have never touched Claire. A shout out to those voice actors, killing it. I enjoy that it has to give me the voice actors for everyone, even characters I didn't meet. Like, I never met Ada Wong. That's just gonna show me all the voice cast. I wonder if I can skip this. Oh? Oh? Excuse me, game. What's that all about? Oh, I got a B. That's not that bad. I kind of thought that that was going to be worse, if I'm being honest. Did it in less than 7 hours with only 8 saves, I got a B. I'm feeling pretty solid about that. Cool. So yeah, thank you guys so much for joining me for Claire A. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like and comment down below. Tell me what other games you're open to see here on the channel. And if you feel so inclined, check out everything else that I do in the link down in the description. I stream on Twitch, I have a podcast, and you'll also find all my social medias down in the one link. So thank you guys again. Check out whatever YouTube's tossing up on the screen. I've been the Soloist, and I'll see all of you tomorrow.